Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Enderal. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Kadath, which I found right here in Castle Bleakstar. And so they went and built the golden city Kadath. Verily it became as glorious as she foretold. Towers of gold reached high into the sky, music resonated from every alley, and only the freshest fish, the best bread, and the finest spices filled their banquets. Decades passed, centuries, but the more time went by, the more a certain sadness took hold of the Kadathers. The meals filled their bellies, but the dining gave them no pleasure. They dressed in the most noble of garments, but they did not smile at their beauty. No, all they could think of was the sad hollowness of their lives. What was there to fight for if the world was free of blemish? What value had pleasure if it was there in abundance? Why live if there was no death? All these thoughts loomed above them like a blanket of black clouds, and so it was that she finally saw her mistake. Man was not made for eternal bliss. Only when enjoyed in brief moments would he appreciate it, contrasted with the heartaches of his brief life. And so she smote Kadath. Acid rained from the skies, winds brought plagues, and the earth itself opened and devoured the golden towers and cities of Kadath into an abyss of fire. And it was there, on the embers of this once so glorious city, that she created the new order. She created hatred. She created pride. She gave birth to fear. She gave birth to suffering. And she created the cycle. And with it, hope. The seed had been sown. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Enderal, Kadath.